Guys, you won't believe what I actually just found. Look at this.
Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Jeffrey from Jeffrey is welcome. Today we're going to explore an abandoned hospital again. This hospital is actually ruined by vandals. It's actually very messed up, guys. The whole place is actually destroyed by vandalism, but it's still creepy and there's actually still some good things left behind and in good condition, guys. Normally there are actually some operational tables here as well. That's actually in good condition, but I don't know where the heck that is. I want you to smash that big ass like right now and make sure to watch the full video, guys, if you love abandoned hospitals. And of course, if you love scary hospitals, it's almost getting dark outside right now. So make sure to subscribe, guys. Let's get straight to this Avenger. Peace. Like you see, I'm now inside the kitchen. Well, there's actually once a cafeteria here where people could eat, like visitors and the people who work here could eat here and order their food right here. Like I said, guys, look at the DJ. Very messed up, a little bit destroyed as well because of the vandals. Many glass on the grounds. It's actually wondering that not that much windows are actually smashed in, but it's ruined actually. But check this hallway, guys. This is actually the hallway from the kitchen with the freezers, you know, for food and other stuff like that. So, but I'm not going to show you the whole place, guys. It's way too big to show that, and I have some two more locations to do today. And now when it's still daytime, guys, I can take some cool pictures from outside. So I definitely want to take some cinematics from outside as well, so I'm going to do this quick. There are actually multiple floors, guys. It's a huge one. All right, I hope you enjoy this, you guys. Let's go. Here we are inside the hallway of doom. And of course, so many glass look like actually vandals smashed all the windows in here. Don't ask me why this hospital is abandoned. I don't know, guys. The only thing I know is that it's abandoned for multiple years right now. I actually love abandoned hospitals to explore, and I know you fans love it as well. Is it open again? Nah, wrong code, I think. Okay, I just found another way to the hallway that I just pressed the wrong code. I don't know which hallway this is actually, but it looks scary as hell, man. Check this out. I think this is actually the operation tables area here where they actually did some operations, you know? It's probably here, I think. Hope so. Looks like sort of batteries. You know what the hell this is? Oh, here we are, guys, the operation rooms. Check this. It's so sad that the table is actually gone, but you can clearly see this was operation area here. Look, another one. Hopefully we're gonna find one with the operation table still intact. I would actually a little monitor here. This word and the phone on the ground. This is actually the area where they need to clean the materials they used. Look at this. I don't know how that works, but if you do and you know how that works, guys, let me know in the comments below. We appreciate it. Looks so special actually for me. Probably some more machines do this, I think, you know. What is this? Oh, nice. That's awesome. Guys, won't believe what you actually just found. Check this out. What the hell is this? Not gonna tell me that this is actually an operation table here, so it's small. Made from midgets? I don't know. It looks scary as hell, man. Maybe some pieces are gone, I don't know, guys. Let me know what you think. But this definitely doesn't look like a full table. It's like it's, I don't know, the health or something. Okay, that's actually cool to see. There's this.
It's weird.
There's still some creepy. What the hell, man? I'm pretty sure some things are actually gone. I don't know. So sad, all the paperwork is gone actually. What would be so cool to see and find some paperwork or pictures. Now done with the operation table rooms. The recovery room is here now, guys. The recovery rooms, like you can see. Probably for the kids. Look at the frogs on the walls. Look at this, guys. Some more recovery rooms. The reception. Oh, look at this chair, man. That's scary as hell. Huh. There's this. You won't believe what I actually just found. Look at this. Holy shit. Looks like a, I don't know, a cell or something. I keep hearing a door slam or something, guys. It's crazy. It's creeped me out a little bit as well. Maybe probably from the wind or something, I don't know, but maybe people are inside. Or maybe this hospital is so haunted, guys. Look, fam's whole destroyed this is here actually. Even the ceiling is coming down. There's this here. It's like a freaky place from Walking Dead. This is actually creepy as hell. See this. Nothing special here. Just a lot of cables. And the ceiling is here on the ground. Alright, guys, now literally on the first floor. I'm gonna do this quick, guys. I'm gonna show you the interesting parts and the coolest parts. Well, the first floor right now, then we're going on the second, and then after the third floor, guys. Like I said, I'm not going to show you every single room, because then my video will be like 5 hours or something. But they're just all probably the same. And yeah, maybe some all rooms for the patients, you know. Oh, probably some water. Okay, that's cool. Check this out. There's this. Probably from materials, I think. That was cool, man. So right now, this is actually where they learn you to walk again. With this tool. Look at the water, guys. That's sad to see this. A lot of water, actually. That's so cool to see this. Guys, you actually found some strange things here now. I don't know what the heck it is. Or for what they use this. The hell. Okay, I never saw that. Especially inside an hospital. That is actually strange. So guys, if you know which tool that is, let me know in the comments below. But It looks strange to me and creepy as well. So right now, guys, we actually just entered the second floor right now.
To see the baby boom room. So cool to see.
And actually checked when we are right at the first floor. We checked the whole first floor, guys, and it's all just empty rooms. And just like this floor right now, just all empty rooms, all similar like rooms from first floor, guys. So I'm gonna show you the whole place. Like I said, not that special. Main floor is actually the best part of this whole hospital, in my opinion. What is this? The chapel is here. So this here was the chapel, guys. Yep, the empty chapel. The hospital's chapel was here. Radio Maria. Oh, look at this, guys. That's so scary to see. It's moving. Check this. It's on the wind, but it looks scary as hell. Really know which house that is. It's so strange. Look, guys. Another view from the hospital from outside. But this chapel was actually huge then. I'm wondering how it looked when it was, when this hospital was active actually. It must be very beautiful to see. What's behind this? Ooh, some bombs. For the priests and nuns. Small kitchen here. What is this? That's a strange phone, actually.
Guys, I think I just found a way to the floor. I mean, the rooftop. The complete rooftop, actually. But I'm sorry for the windy noise. It's a lot of winds outside. Windy like crazy day. But look, I took this video now.
Right now, guys, we actually have the third floor right now. I just heard some sirens from outside. I hope it's not for us. I hope it's just an ambulance or something. The paramedics. Not the cops, the rest is, you know. Whoa, look at this. It's like this, the beast was stepping the whole place here, man. Creepy rooms. Alright, guys. I know I didn't show you more of the floors we actually visited, but I hope you understand that the floors we actually gonna saw was actually too huge and all similar, so it's a little bit boring to see the same thing every time, the same rooms, I mean. What is this? It smells like fire here, you know, actually. Alright, guys, now done with exploring the main floor, the first floor, the second floor, and the third floor, guys. I hope you enjoyed this. But I'm gonna show you the outside, how the hospital looks from outside, guys. And then I'm gonna do my outer roof. So I will see you guys back when I'm outside. Oh shit! I thought that thing was actually a person, man. Holy shit, it scared the hell out of me, actually. It scared me like crazy, guys. That freaking thing here now. Check this. I really thought it was a person. Holy shit, man. So I don't know what the heck I was saying because I got scared like crazy right now. I just saw something happen right there. Through my door. I don't know what the heck it is. It's a painting on the walls. Oh, it's nothing. Alright, guys, so I legit got scared, so I really don't know what the heck I was saying anymore, but I'm gonna see you guys when I'm back outside. I remember again what the heck I said. We actually lost right now, so it's gonna take a while. But for you, it will take 1 second till you see me again back outside. So, see you guys in a bit. Alright, fam, we're now legit outside. We actually found our way back. I mean, we actually found the way in that we actually took to get inside this hospital. We were totally lost. We were searching for about 30 minutes right now to go to get outside again, to find our way in, guys. But literally, we are now legit outside. Now it's time to show you the hospital from outside. We just did that whole building right now, guys. We arrived here like 2 hours ago. We were inside for about 2 hours, guys. Well, it's actually very long. But check this out. How freaking big this hospital is. And I think the top floor there, this, I don't know if you can see the guys, but the black windows, I believe it took fire there. There's another view from hospital from outside. We actually searched to get inside this compound literally like 20 minutes, guys. We then found one. But gladly we then found one. So this is actually in the water. My car is right behind this gate. It will be so easy that the gate was just open. There's my car, guys. You see the gray one? That's actually my car. And before I enter, guys, I really want to see what the heck that house is for. Why it is actually in a house and an abandoned hospital, guys. Or at the same compound from the hospital, man. I never expected that. Actually my first time I've seen this, actually, so yeah. Whoa, check this out, guys, how big this is actually. That part looks actually newer than this part from hospital, in my opinion. That's strange. So here's the house. I don't know why, like I said, there's a house here. Looks like a house from a priest or something. No lie. This is by far one of the biggest hospitals actually explored, guys. And I really hope you enjoyed this adventure. And it was an honor to take you with me to this adventure, actually. But there's actually no way in. Strange. Alright, never mind. At least I've got filmed the whole hospital, guys. And yeah, I really enjoyed this. But if you enjoyed this adventure, guys, smash the big ass like. Let me know in the comments below if you want to see more hospitals in the future. And also, if you watch the whole video, guys, you are legit a legend. I really mean that with all my heart. It's actually so cold outside, a little bit rainy, gray sky, you know, I hate that actually. But yo, all right guys, it was an honor to take you with me to this crazy adventure. I hope you enjoyed it. Like I said, it's your boy Jeffrey from Jeffrey as well, and I'm gonna see you in a brand new video. All right have a nice day.